When you start up FlightGear, you might hear this computer-generated voice repeating continuously with seemingly no way to turn it off.
This is Phuket Intel Airport Information India.
Use help tutorials. 0021
Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departure.
The sound options doesn't let anything like that for sure, but this voice is actually very useful. What you're hearing here is the Automatic Terminal Information Service, aka ATIS. It's basically the airport weatherman briefing real-life pilots before they leave for the skies. But how are we hearing the weatherman? There's a radio inside the plane, right here, which is how pilots talk to each other and the control tower in the air. That's what you're hearing in a VAS Aviation video. The ATIS is simply being broadcasted on a radio frequency. So if you don't want to listen to it anymore, you either mute the radio or tune to an empty channel and have the noise blanket muted for us. Bring up red radio window, either via the menu or pressing F12, then hit the swap buttons to change the radio's frequency. You might need to try both of them. Now the voice should be no more. But what if we actually want to hear somebody, maybe the control tower? FlightGear doesn't have a simulated ATC, but I have installed the spoken ATC add-on, which is a great substitute. Back in the radio window, we can look up the ATC frequencies. Let's pick ground for now so we can go to the runway. Type the frequency into the right box and swap it over to the left box. Now we can flick on the radio and get our taxi clearance.
Foxtrot Golf 1123, this is Phuket International Ground. QNH 1000.